What's up, Spurs family? It's Keldon Johnson. I'm so glad y'all got to send in y'all questions for me to answer them. Let's get spicy and let's answer them, baby. So y'all could ask me, what is my favorite flavor of wing? My favorite flavor of wing has to be, I say it gotta be the lemon pepper steppers. Man, the lemon pepper steppers, that's my go-to right there. But the lemon pepper steppers is different. Like, they just so different. Like, I'm telling you, like, Edward asks, who's the best dunker on the team? I mean, like, me, I'm the best dunker on the team. I got all the tricks in the bag. And if not me, I would say the only competition I probably would have would be Lonnie or Devin. But highest jumper, Skywalker. That boy be running on clouds. You be floating to the rim. Joyce, that's an amazing question. Before we go any further in the question, Joyce, that's an amazing question. But Joyce asks, what's my favorite song from Mariah Carey other than We Belong Together and It Will Always Be My Baby? That's my second favorite song by Mariah Carey, I feel like. What are you gonna say? Always be my baby.
Babe.
There you go. Yeah. So Jennifer asked, what would my job be if I wasn't playing basketball? I'd probably be a farmer. But like I said, I probably have to be in school right now. Education is important in our family. So, but I would love to be a farmer and, you know, live off the land and have animals. Dustin asked, who gets the team, the ox, whether it's team playing or wherever, and it's between two people. Well, no, three, or really two, me and Trey Jones. But most of the time, it's me. I get the ox. I'm all over the place with the music. I feel like, you know, some days it's rap, some days, you know, it might be Mariah Carey. Some days it might be Three Doors Down. Some days it might be Darius Rucker. So you never know, like, it might be Lil Baby one day. You never know, depends what kind of mood I'm in. Cause like, it's not like I play the country music and then like, I don't really know the words. Like, I be knowing like word for word every lyric of the country song cause I like genuinely listen to country music. So I feel like, you know, I just feel like that's me, you know? So whenever I'm in that mood, that's what I play. CT asks, would I rather have a nasty block or nasty dunk? I gotta go with the nasty poster. Nasty poster dunk. Just put them on the poster, you know? I think I had like one of those this year, but I think gotta be the poster, I feel like. What country would I wanna go see since I've seen Japan? I would love to actually go back to Japan and like without it being COVID restrictions so I can actually see, cause it was so amazing. It was probably one of the nicest places I've ever seen, like with my own eyes, like it was so nice. Like I wish like I could like explain like how nice, clean, and like the people were so nice and everything. So I would love to go back there and, you know, really, really experience the culture and get to know some people out there. Oh, well, Andre asks, why is San Antonio so special to me besides the people? I would say I love hot weather. Also, you know, the land here, you know, it's so outdoorsy. You know, you can get into so many different things. You know, whether it's going on trails or going to the lakes or things like that, or just seeing nature. And that's all I did when I was younger. Like our parents would tell us just go in the backyard and, you know, find something to do. And then, you know, whenever we had Thanksgiving, we would go to our mom's side of the family house and they had cows and everything. So we would go down there and ride on the back of the truck while, you know, we'd go and see the cows and all different animals. But I mean, I feel like growing up, like we're always outside. Like I got two older brothers, so, and I got a lot of big cousins. So we'd be outside playing basketball on the cement court or playing backyard football or something like that. So I feel like that's why I love San Antonio, other than the people, because the people are amazing here. Ranch. I don't even like blue cheese. Fries for sure. Dip them in the ranch. Got to, ranch. Put a ranch on everything.
Drums or flats?
Drums. Yeah, I don't like flats. Well, I like flats. I like chicken, so I like flats, but I like drums better. Can I take you out to dinner, baby? Let me take you out to dinner. Go to Wingstop, baby. Lemon pepper steppers. Thanks, Spurs family, for the questions. I'm so glad I got to answer you guys' questions. And until next time, but thank you guys so much. I appreciate it. KJ out. Go Spurs, go baby.